Jaharel, are you all right? It's nothing, sweetheart. You must have had a bad dream because... Come here. When I was little, my grandmother would often tell me a special story that would change. This story takes place in the world of dreams, known as Omnia. All the kingdom's inhabitants lived in harmony, filling the world with hope. Alas, one fateful day, a horde, these Hyanagi, invaded Omnia, spreading. The world of dreams was threatened. Luckily, Ikutomi, the Hymn of Dreams, decided. Using his immense powers, he concentrated all the dream matter that was left in Omnia and birthed a guardian capable of defeating the Hyanagi invasion. His name was Pankapu.
Thank you.
Following his new friend's advice, Hankapu poured Ferrum's tear on the bud. Imagine his surprise when the bud began to twist and grow, reaching a staggering height. She hadn't lied. Coming across this magic spider had been a stroke of good fortune.
Wow.